filmed a fake commercial highlighting an Expo marker. I filmed it all on my iPhone and used the Vita app to edit this project. Thanks to this app, I've been able to edit projects quickly while on the go when I do not have my laptop. For this first clip, I used the overlay tool and overlaid a blue foggy background to give the video a nice tone. For the second clip, I used the masking tool to zoom and blur the marker as it's transitioning. For this last clip, I added a fade out effect to end the video seamlessly.